Sounds human. Better check it out.
He probably hasn't played Assassin's Creed a whole lot, man. I don't know how this shit works. See me or what? Yeah, he is. I can't make it to him. It's also a brute.
It's the work of a professional.
Ah! find out what that is. I'll check the body.
What do you see that way?
Lost any sign this way?
Eyes and ears open. This one is cunning.
On it, sir.
Huh?
Is someone trying to mess with me?
I'll save you eventually.
What's that noise?
What do you think you're doing?
I should take a look. Well, less trouble for me, I guess.
I don't know how I because I was right here and I whistled. I never moved out of the bush, so I'm having a hard time understanding that, to be completely honest. That's why I did that. So I tried to not break stealth, but apparently that wasn't as easy as I thought it was. I mean, it's not that hard, like, it just depends. There's places like camps and stuff like that that you just really can't do anything about because people don't like to move around enough and they're just all bundled up. It's hard to get them, you know, far enough away from each other. So just one more war supply. Even though there's technically treasure right here, but it's not counting the treasure as objectives for this place, so. I can't believe that sometimes bodies don't phase these guys. Like there's nothing there, you know? It's like, what? Okay, I'm pretty sure that X filled up all the way. Kill this bear and we're done here.